Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela, and today I'm gonna be sharing with you guys what I carry in my diaper bag for my newborn baby as well as my twin toddlers. So if you are new to my channel, I have 8 children now, and my youngest 3 are really the ones that I need to carry stuff, obviously, in a diaper bag for. We just recently added our newest addition at the beginning of September, and so I really just kind of tried out multiple diaper bags. I feel like I've tried every diaper bag that has ever been made. It's not true at all, but it feels like it sometimes. And just, I feel like there's all these really trendy ones that everyone carries, but then I order them and they don't really work for me. And so anyways, I went to Bye Bye Baby to pick up something for the baby. And I saw this diaper bag and I thought, you know what, I'm just gonna give this a whirl. This is very me. This is the kind of bag I would carry. So maybe that will translate better into a diaper bag if it's a kind of bag I would actually carry. So let me see if this is a Bella Tuno. I've never heard of this brand. I don't know anything about it, but it is just like a big brown tote. I added this strap to it, and I will leave this link down below because I've had so many questions about it. This is from Noonday. So this is handmade by an artisan. I can't remember where these artisan straps are made. Maybe Guatemala? I'm not sure. I'll leave that link down below. But it just has like the little hook things here, so you can add them to any bag. They have this like red and navy one, and then they have another one that's blue tones. I have that one as well. But anyways, this strap is added by Moi. So otherwise, it does come with a big tote strap. I just, like I said, wanted this kind of fun printed one. But it is just a very simple brown tote, at least in appearance it is. It has an outside pocket right here, which I really love for being able to just drop things into, like, for example, my phone, or even my keys. Sometimes I just want to be able to drop my phone, my keys right there on that side pocket if I'm just running into a store. Now, the other thing that I really loved about this diaper bag, it's traditional in the sense that you see you have all of these pockets inside that you can utilize for different things, but it comes with multiple extra like bags. You're getting a lot of bags for your money. It's not just this one bag. It came with another bag like this that has like the little hand grip carry, and it also snaps onto this other bag. You can snap these together if you want. This bag has the like stroller straps attached to it. Now obviously you could attach these stroller straps anywhere on the diaper bag, wherever you wanted it. This bag is going to go inside my car, and that way I can use it whenever I just pull out the stroller, and it just has like diapers, wipes, that sort of thing in it for both the toddlers, because my toddlers just turned 2, so they're not potty trained yet, so I have to carry diapers and wipes for both, as well as the newborn. So yeah, this will be handy just to keep in the car as like an extra diaper situation, and I can also just strap that onto the stroller. And two, like if you were just gonna go for like a little walk in the park or something like that, you could, instead of bringing the whole diaper bag, you could just drop everything down inside here, your keys, your wallet, some diapers, whatever, and have like this mini bag, and then it double straps onto your stroller and you're good to go. I mean, I could even fit a sippy cup, a bottle, anything. There's quite a bit of space in there. So I love that. It also comes with, of course, the changing pad, which is, you know, nice and handy to have. I used it just the other week when we were at the art museum and I needed to change his diaper, and we were in like the kids' play area. They had a little playhouse, and I just took him inside the little playhouse where no one else was and popped this on the floor and changed his diaper. And then, of course, this little one right here, this is probably more meant for keys, cell phone, little things like that, which totally makes sense. I could also use it, I don't know, you could add lip gloss or whatever. Again, it hooks onto the bag, has a nice little gold hook here. You've got like a little tassel. I don't know. I just feel like there's so many options, so many different ways you could utilize this bag. On the inside, it has the extra like hooks. Again, you could hook your keys, whatever. On one of them, I have hooked my little poop bag, I call it the poop bags, the little diaper bags thingy. I have that hooked right there. And then We just went to the pediatrician, and so I've got his paperwork from that, and our pediatrician always gives babies or children of any age a book every time you come to the pediatrician. So I have that stuff still in there. But inside this one, this other one, this is the one that within the bag I keep. I have two pacifiers in there. He's not really a passy baby. He doesn't really care for a pacifier. He'll take it sometimes. I'm certainly not gonna force it on him because, well, I have twins that are two and we're working on slowly getting rid of passies, and getting rid of passies is just never fun. If he doesn't like want it, then I'm not gonna force it. I've got my pack of wipes. I typically use water wipes in the beginning for my babies and then I switch, but I'm not gonna carry two different kind of wipes. So everybody's using water wipes right now. And then I've got diapers in here, both for the newborn as well as for my toddlers. So it also has a little zipper pouch on the inside here. I don't have anything in there at this current moment, but I should add the diaper rash cream because I do like to carry that with me as well. So this was not like pre-planned, let me make everything perfect. I'm just legit showing you what's in here right now, and I'll probably tell you as I'm going the other things that I want to add because I'm just kind of learning how to use this. So I always also carry some little snacks. This was actually for my 7-year-old son is obsessed with these granola bars. So I have some granola bars in there for him because he gets hungry. And then I also just have my little makeup pouch thing inside of here. And this is where I carry all kinds of stuff. Everything from my favorite lip glosses. This, seriously, you guys, if you don't have this, Fenty Beauty. What's the shade? Fussy. I love this lip gloss so much. I also really love the Buxom plumping ones. This is in Blushing Margarita. Love those so very much. I carry a little thing of Altoids. I have some nail glue because from time to time I do those. I've shared them with you guys before. The is it Kiss, the acrylic nails, and I just carry a little thing of nail glue in case one pops off. I've had the best luck with those. I swear they stay on for like weeks at a time, but I just carry that just in case. I also have a pen because you never know when you need a pen. A little bit of NYX Dewy Finish because my face gets really dry and it gets to the point where it feels like it's like gonna crack. And it's the most, literally, I'm like, I need to go into a bathroom. I need to wash all the makeup off my face. I need to put lotion on. Like, I just lose it. So I carry this to try to help me get through until I can get home and wash my face. That doesn't happen often, but it has happened. So then I also have my Charlotte Tilbury Lip Cheat in Pillow Talk. Love this lip liner. And then I also have a few of these little spoolies that the girl gives me when I get my lashes done. I haven't got my lashes done in a long time. I need to decide whether or not I'm gonna keep up with it. Now that I have a baby, I just don't know that I'm gonna be able to keep up with lash extensions right now. But I carry that so that you can brush through your lash extensions when you do have them. So that's everything that's in my little makeup bag that's in here. And I just dropped that down inside. And then, of course, my wallet. This is from Able. I love Fashionable Able is what it's called. I'll leave their store link down below. This is like my favorite wallet of all time. Like, I will probably carry this wallet until I die. I absolutely love it. It's handmade in Ethiopia. All their products are so beautiful. I love their stuff. I have some of their jewelry, some of their shoes, this wallet. I love their stuff, so definitely check out Able. But I just slide my wallet down into one of these big side pouches. Like I said, there's just a bunch of side pouches in there, so I just slide the wallet down in there. And then in another side pouch, I carry just a little onesie, little change of outfit for Mr. Benji in case he has a poop explosion. And I also carry an extra burp rag. I just leave these things in here all the time. That way, if I need them when I'm out, I haven't like borrowed from my stash. And if I have, then I replace it. Got my vlogging camera in there currently. And then I also, these are the bottles. This is an old one that I need to take out and wash from yesterday, but this is the Boob by Juvie bottle. This is the one he ended up liking. And of course, I'm pretty sure these are discontinued. I went to Bye Bye Baby to get more of them and they were like clearanced out. So I bought everything that they had. And I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. Of course he picks the one that's like being clearanced out, but that's his favorite, that's what he likes. I got my keys. Those just obviously fell down into the bag, but I can clip them onto the little side thing in here if I want as well. Let's see what else. I have another burp rag in here. My point is that this is like Mary Poppins' bag, okay? You could fit a million and one things in here. When I travel, I'll be able to use this. I could hold my laptop in here, as well as all my stuff and his stuff if I'm traveling with just the baby. I also, what I like about it is once I get everything inside of it and back in here and organized and stuff, I can put, before we leave, what I usually do is throw in some snacks. Of course, like I said, you've already seen the granola bars are here, but I'll take one of those pouches and just throw in some snacks for my toddlers. They're two sippy cups that we take with us for them. And I mean, I can fit the baby's bottles. And again, I just take his bottles like this with the lids on them and just drop them kind of down the side there. Now, again, we're not gone all day, things like that. I don't have one of those like insulated pouches or anything in here. We're usually just gone that he needs one bottle, and he is still using the ready to feed. So I'm not carrying like the powder and the water and all that stuff yet. But when I am, I know this bag will have plenty of space for that. That's the thing that I love the most about it, is that there's legit no lack of space in this bag. You could fit so much more than I'm even carrying in it, especially if you're like a super organized person. I'm kind of just like a throw it in and go kind of person. But if you were super organized, you could probably fit even more than I do in here, because, well, you would have it better organized than I do. This is the diaper bag. I got a lot of questions about it, so I just wanted to share it with you guys. This is not obviously like a fancy, what's in my diaper bag, make it look all cool and special and pretty, but I just wanted to show you guys the bag that I'm using, because the other reason I like this bag is I feel like even when, which who knows what that day will come, like whatever, but even when I don't have a toddler or a baby or someone to carry stuff for, I will totally use this bag. It is a perfectly fine looking tote bag. It doesn't scream diaper bag in any way. It's just a nice tote. I love these types of bags. I'm pretty sure this is faux leather that get just like softer over time and more like squishy and comfortable, but it just carries so much. I like that I can just toss it over my shoulder like this, or I can take this strap and throw it over crossbody like this. Most of the time, if I'm wearing him, then I'll just put it on my shoulder. I don't know. I like backpacks. I know that a lot of people are just like dead set on backpack style diaper bags, and I do like backpacks, but it's just not a like deal breaker for me. It's not like something I have to have. Therefore, I had like the Fawn Design bag. That's what I was using. And I feel like the Fawn Design bag is good for one baby. I think that's what I discovered, is if you have one baby, I felt like the Fawn Design bag would work. When we were without our other kids, when we were at that first week that we had him, that we were going through the adoption process and I just had him, I used the Fawn Design bag and it worked perfectly fine just for him. But then once my toddlers came and I had to add their stuff in too, it just wasn't enough. And I tried using it for the twins when they were first born, but with two babies, I just couldn't fit everything how I wanted to and needed to. So maybe I carry too much. I don't know. I know everybody loves their Fawn Designs. I think they're beautiful bags. It just didn't work for me. And the Gray Fox bag that I ordered, it was a little too structured for me. If you are somebody that likes a really structured, compartmentalized bag, that Gray Fox bag would probably work really well for you. It was just a little too structured for me. So I don't know, I feel like this is kind of my ideal bag. It feels like me, it feels like something I would carry whether I had a kid with me or not. And I just really like it. I feel like I can stuff it and hold a ton of stuff, or I can not stuff it and it's just the right size. So anyways, that is what is in my diaper bag for twin toddlers that are two, and a newborn that is 3 weeks old. Anything that I can that I talked about in this video, I will leave linked down below for you guys. But that is it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope y'all are having a wonderful week. I'm gonna try to get back to more consistent uploads here. Obviously, it's just, you know, I'm uploading over on our vlog channel consistently. We upload there 3 times a week. But here, I need to get back into the rhythm. Yeah, I mean, we're back to school with the kids. We've got a new baby. So let me know down below in the comments what kind of videos you guys want to see. I obviously have a long list of things I want to film, but I know I got a lot of questions about like homeschooling with a newborn. So let me know if you guys want to see that. I can make a video about that. yeah, I've got all kinds of ideas and stuff I want to share here on this channel. But as always, if you guys have any video requests or anything you would like to see, let me know. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you'll have an amazing week. Thank you, of course, as always, for spending some of your precious time with me. It means a lot to me that y'all would take time out of your day to watch one of my videos. So be sure to subscribe if you've not already. And that's it. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Someday I'll